No!
Andrew.
Using my real name won't help you.
Give me a second chance. A duel. Let me die the way I want.
A duel? You still think you can beat me?
You fucking coward!
Fine. If that's the way you want to die, you'll get your duel. behind you.
Always the heart.
Smart, not fair.
Life is not fair, you worthless piece of shit.
Go to hell, bitch.
You go first.
What's wrong, Jess? You can't kill me.
I'll be back. Don't go anywhere.
Steven, I haven't heard from you in a few days. I need to know what's going on. I need you here with me. Now talk to me. Call me back. Sweetheart, oh my gosh. Now, look, Daddy's making a call, so you go play. Don't go near the water, though, okay?
Hey, you! I'm home. Mom? Mom? Dad? Dad?
Come on in. Come on. Don't be shy. This is your new home now.
Annie, listen to me. Did you shoot your parents?
Where's Annie? Why isn't she here? Does she know about the funeral service? I have been calling, and her phone is off.
Freaking Annie, I swear to God, we don't have time to be dealing with her bullshit right now.
We have friends that don't even know about the funeral service.
Well, I'm chopped to it then, Aunt Lori. Got a couple hours, keep calling people. Jeez. Look, I gotta go. Steve, I need to talk to you real quick, come on.
Thank you.
Annie? She gets nothing?
She's under the same provisions that you are. Roger's been given status to oversee your welfare and Annie's.
Aren't you gonna say anything? Do we have to be under Roger's discretion? Steven is better suited for this.
What are you trying to say, Laura? Huh? Now be cool now, you're gonna get the same as always.
And to make matters worse, my woman, I tell you, does not understand me. She thinks I'm cheating on her. Can you believe that? Where am I gonna get the time? I'm here almost all the time. Where am I gonna find the time? Yeah, I do talk to these girls.
Hey, do you know something? You are boring the hell out of me.
That's what I'm gonna tell her. To hell with you, woman. You're something else.
Oh, hell. Hey, poker player. Remember me? Small world, bitch. You cheated me out of my bike. You think that's enough? You're coming with us. You're gonna make us real happy. Turn around. Turn around or I'll shoot you right here.
Listen, amigo. You got your bike, go home.
I said you're coming with us. You're gonna pay for being such a little whore. Turn around!
Hey! Hey! ¿A quién buscas?
A mi amigo Héctor.
Héctor ya no vive aquí.
¡Vieja! ¿Quién quiere? ¿Ross? ¡Y tengo hambre, Ross! ¡Ross, por qué no hay nada de comer en esta casa! ¡Ross!
We're just gonna have a little chat. Names! I want names! Give me their names!
I don't know their names, I'm telling you! I don't know their names! Come on, I need a doctor! Don't you see that I'm bleeding?
No!
Bill! Bill! Oh, Bill knows! You know, he took us! Come on, I'm bleeding! I need a doctor!
Oh, shut the fuck up! Okay, now let's talk about this, Bill.
He works at this DeLorean place.
DeLorean?
Yeah, that's all I know, I swear to God, come on.
I'm talking to you. Does he hit you? Si dice la policía about me, I'll be back. And I'll not only kill you, but I'll kill this little creature too. And that fucking dog too. You understand? Hey, do you understand?
Hey! You're the daughter?
What? What did you say? Hey, you, come on.
Please don't go.
How do you know I'm the daughter?
Max, I am here to rob your folks. You said they had a daughter.
Max? Who's Max? Please don't die, please. Please don't die on me. I'll take you to the hospital, please. Who's that, Max?
Max said you weren't supposed to be there. We would have just shaken the place down. Make it look like a robbery.
To make it look like a robbery? Why? Why? What other reason was she supposed to be there for? Tell me about this, Max.
I only know it was Max Black. He's just a hired gun.
A hired gun? Who hired him? Who hired him? Please don't die, please!
His son. Took the inheritance.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Son? Inheritance? What the hell? What the hell?
Who are you?
Hey. Hey, there's no money here.
Oh, shit. You shot me, you bitch!
You have a lighter?
What?
Are you stupid? A lighter?
No, I don't have a lighter. Yeah, yeah, in there. My secretary smokes in her desk.
That sounds like a good idea. Now, if you move from there, then I'll shoot you again. Do you understand? Good. I'll be back. Don't go anywhere.
You fucking crazy bitch!
I told you. Don't move.
What do you want?
We're gonna have a little chat. We need to talk about the Arlington's will.
Arlington? Annie?
Shut the fuck up. Who paid you to change it?
I don't know what you're talking about. It was Roger. It was a deal with Roger and I. Dave changed the will, left everything to you, and I don't know how Roger found out it came to me.
You son of a bitch! Then you two murdered my parents, huh?
I had no idea Roger was gonna kill anybody. I mean, that's crazy. I changed the will after Dave and Martha were already dead.
Who's Max Black? How about Bill?
I don't know.
And Hector? Have you ever heard of them?
I don't know. I'm telling you the truth. I don't know them. I don't know any of them. I'm telling you the truth.
And you never will. Because I took care of them already. Was Steven involved?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. I was dealing with Roger. He never said Steven was involved. I don't know.
So I guess now it's your turn.
No. No, please don't kill me. No, please. Please, I can fix it. You need me, Annie. I can't say anything, right? I would go to jail. You're robbing me?
This is a donation for the Foundation of Abused Women of Texas. You call Roger and then Max Black, and you tell him? Tell him Jezebel is coming.
Who? Are you aware you're a crazy bitch?
I know. Next time you call me crazy bitch, I'm gonna kill you.
Wake up. Get up. Come on.
Hey.
Need you to grab all your stuff and get out. Because I'm moving in.
What?
Well, now you heard me. You don't live here anymore.
What do you mean?
This house is mine now. And I don't want you here.
Are you giving me money to get my own place? Because my cards were cut.
Money? Yeah, they're freaking mine. With the keys. Keys of DeLorean. Over here. Lisa. Get all this shit out of the car. Put it in this bag. Bring it back when you're done.
Asshole! And where am I supposed to go? I have no money. My credit cards were canceled. You were supposed...
Get a fucking job, Annie. Okay? I really don't freaking care. Get a fucking job.
Thank you. I can't take it anymore. I can't take it. I'm in limbo. The nightmare I left behind when they brought me here has come back to trap me again. This time it won't let go. I feel dead, empty. I don't want to be alive, but I don't want to be dead. I don't want to sleep, but I don't want to be awake. I don't want to be alone, but I don't want anybody with me. They took everything I had. Now I'm back at the orphanage, and this time no one's coming for me. I'm a walking dead.
How come you didn't mention that to us before? How do I know you didn't just pick it up out of the park?
Aren't you gonna take it out?
I find it very interesting that you've never mentioned it before.
So what? Hey, listen. This could be a lead, okay? Why would anyone living out of town be running by my house? Huh? Why? Think of it.
Okay. If looks could kill, I'd be dead. More, come here, closer, sit next to me.
for me? Thank you. You're very sweet. What's your name? You don't want to tell me your name? At least you like me. But you don't want to tell me your name, huh? Nah, that's okay. You can't hear. And you can't speak. Whoa. Oh. Well, neighbor? My name is Annie. I'm your new neighbor.
Jezebel?
I'm just telling this guy to just get out of the car. You know what I'm saying?
I keep calling you. You never return my calls. Have you gone to Houston to talk to that guy?
Okay. You listen to me carefully.
No, you listen to me. You haven't done shit. You are a good-for-nothing useless cop. That's what you are. If you're not gonna do anything, then...
I'm getting really tired of you. Okay, I understand your pain, but we're doing our job and you don't...
Are you gonna do something about my parents' murder, yes or no? Because if you're not... Then I will.
What are you trying to say?
And believe me, you won't like it.
What are you doing? You're hitting my target.
Okay, are you gonna stand there and look stupid, or are you gonna help me?
Wow, okay, okay. Do you see that 9? You want to aim right for that 9. Shoot for the heart. Always shoot for the heart. Like this.
is a little solution. Don't be afraid. Tomorrow's still another day. Do you want to be a part of my revolution? It's not a game. Tell me if you want to play.
Do I have to be like this?
What? Are you like a ninja?
Squeeze it.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
All right, we're gonna switch sides. What?
So I'm good.
You're natural. Yeah.
You're funny looking. Always the heart, huh?
Yes. It's fast. And definite.
I understand your pain, but we're doing our job. This is for us.
I told you not to call me at this number. What do you want? No, that won't be taken care of this week. And don't call me, I'll call you. Hey, Jez. How are you?
Hey, I got your present. Thanks.
It's untraceable.
It's what? What does that mean?
Don't worry, it's a good thing.
How much did it cost you?
Yeah, don't worry about that either. I get a big discount.
Okay. Well, don't come for me tomorrow. I won't be here.
Really? I thought you wanted to try out your new toy. You know, shoot a little, write a little.
No, well, I'll be out of town.
When are you coming back?
I don't know yet. But I'll call you, okay? Bye.
Wait, Jess.
Give me a beer.
What kind?
I don't give a shit. Cold one. The owner of that bike outside.
It's mine.
Are you man enough?
What's the bet?
Your bike. Cards?
Two.
Hmm.
So this is my little place.
Oh, this is one of your pieces?
Yeah, that's one of my recent pieces.
So, where's your art?
My what? Oh, yeah, I'm working on a few pieces.
Where are they? I want to see them.
Later, here. Drink your beer. Let me play some music for you.
What are you doing?
Relax, it's okay.
No. No. I said no! I'll take that. Sorry if I mislead you, but I have to go, okay? Sorry.
You're not going anywhere, bitch. Ah!
Send Max after before she finds out the truth. She's gonna come after you. Believe me. Don't mess with her. She's a badass. Look at me.
There is no other way. You gotta do her too. Call up your guy Max and have him take care of it.
Man, you should have seen her eyes. It was like looking at death itself.
You don't worry about anything. I've got a plan.
Hello, Annie. You haven't called me.
You know, we checked on him. The wallet you gave us?
You did?
Yeah, sure did. You don't want to know what we found out? We found him. Except we couldn't get a statement out of him because he was riddled with bullets.
Let me get this right. Was it A, you were looking for him and found him dead? Or B, somebody else found him dead and you realized it was the same person?
Annie, can I take a look at your bike?
What do you expect to find?
Nothing in particular, unless you have something to hide.
No, of course not. And the answer is no, I don't want you to check my bike.
Well, I insist. Can I please check your bike, Annie?
I said no.
Annie, I insist that I check your bike.
Okay. As you wish.
Okay. See you soon, Annie.
Are you into fashion, detective?
No. Just a nice jacket.
Well, you know, they don't sell it to some people.
Girls hate each other.
What?
She looks different.
Yeah, she does. Listen, I want you to follow her for a few days.
That won't be a problem. I like the new look. She looked good.
You pig.
You're the one that convinced me not to do my sister, and now she's out being some Rambo, a goddamn vigilante.
Your sister? You're funny, Steven.
There are two pictures of her.
This is the angel?
She's going after Roger right now. When she takes care of him, you take care of her.
You'll be informed.
Hey, you know that talking about that round of golf? What about next Thursday?
Yeah, Thursday.
Okay, Thursday it is.
Hey, neighbor, it's easy. It's a girl. I never forget a favor. If you do this, you're in.
Jezebel.
Hey! I'm unarmed. Don't shoot.
Do you have a lighter? Are you stupid? A lighter?
Oh, I don't have a lighter.
Hey, I know what you're thinking. This crazy bitch is just gonna shoot me in the head, huh? Nah. Why would I do that? We're just gonna have a little chat. Then I'll shoot you in the head.
Annie, you scared the hell out of me.
Surprised to see me here, brother?
Well, yeah, I'm surprised. How did you get in? Annie, look, Lizette and Joanna aren't here right now.
I know your wife's not here. But you and I, we're gonna have a little chat. I think you should answer that.
Hello? Yes, he's my brother. Why? Bad news, what? Oh my God. This house, are you sure? Yes, detective. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Does the name Antoine ring a bell?
Antoine? No.
I'm sorry. You might know him as Max. Max Black?
Nope. Never heard of him. Now look, I've got to get to the police station. What's going on?
He's gone too, you know. He won't be able to help you. You remember Proverbs 28:13? Whoever conceals their sins does not prosper, but the one who confesses them and renounces them finds mercy.
Annie, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, really?
Are you out of your fucking mind?
I gave Roger the same chance I'm giving you. You better start renouncing your sins.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I'll count to three. If you don't come clean, I'll shoot you. One. Two.
Roger had nothing to do with it. You killed an innocent man. It was just me. No choice. Please believe me, I had no choice. And then he said he was going to take Roger and me off the will and leave everything to you. Please don't kill me. I've confessed.
Steven, I didn't know.
What?
If I had known, you wouldn't be alive right now.
What are you talking about?
No. You have no idea what you did. You not only killed our parents, but you also killed me. And the worst part of it, I'm still alive. I'm a walking dead. And now it's time for you to go to hell!
Annie, think about Lizette. If you kill me, she'll be fatherless just like you were.
Goodbye, my brother.
You go and kill that bitch. You go after her and you kill her, okay? You go and kill her!
Jezebel, we need to talk. Let's meet up tomorrow night at Waterman's.
Hands on the table. Put your hand on the table.
Sir? Can I get you something to drink?
Coffee.
Okay.
Decaf.
Okay.
Jess. Or should I say Annie? I didn't know it was you. You gave me a fake name. And the picture looks nothing like you. I'm truly sorry.
I'll kill you.
You need to walk away. I know Steve will give you anything you want, anything you need. And forget all this.
You and Steven are dead.
Steven is my client. If you want him, you have to go through me.
Okay. So be it.
God damn it. I could have killed you yesterday and I didn't.
We all make mistakes.
You don't have a chance.
We'll see.
You're so...
Tomorrow. 6 a.m. I'll be waiting for you. You know the place.
Listen to me and listen to me carefully. If you don't walk away, I will have no mercy on you. You can't win. Let it go.
Don't be late or I'll find you.
Jez, look. You and I, we're special. We're the same. We can't face off against each other. That's not fair to you and that's not fair to me.
Here you go.
You're all I have. You're a lost soul. Just like me. I've never even told anyone my real name before. We have a connection that's out of this world. Killing you would be like killing myself. please. I'm begging you. I don't want to lose you.
You son of a bitch! I'm nothing like you! You killed my parents for money. Filthy money? How much you got paid, huh? Was it enough? Huh?
They weren't even your real parents. Why can't you get that through your head? And you tell me about killing? Those two guys you killed, they weren't aware of my intention to kill your folks. I brought them along to make it look like a robbery. And Roger? That drug addict didn't have nothing to do with anything. Killing is killing, regardless of the reason.
It was not for money.
Whatever the reason.
They were criminals, okay? And I did what I had to do.
Please, spare me your stupidity. We are all criminals. We all are. And we all deserve to die for this or whatever reason.
My parents were not criminals.
Your parents were also criminals. That's why I do what I do.
My parents?
There is no one clean on this earth. Yes, I kill for money. But they had something in their closet that they should die for. I just don't care to find that out.
You're out of your freaking mind. You have no idea what you're talking about. Why in the hell would my parents be criminals?
Well, for raising two kids like Steven and Roger, that's criminal enough.
I thought that was the crazy one.
If I get up from this table, you become just another target to me. Don't break my heart.
Get off my face.
You know what? You should have seen them. Poor old bastards. Don't shoot me, please, don't shoot me. Yeah, and when I told them, here's a little present from your son, Steve.
Thank you. get her!
No! Andrew.
Using my real name won't
help
you.
A chance. Give me a second chance. A duel. Let me die the way I want.
A duel? You still think you can beat me?
You fucking coward!
Fine. If that's the way you want to die, you'll get your duel.
Thank you.
behind you.
Always the heart.
Smart, not fair.
Life is not fair, you worthless piece of shit.
Go to hell, bitch.
You go first.
What's wrong, Jess? You can't kill me.
I'll be back. Don't go anywhere.
Heard from you in a few days. I need to know what's going on. I need you here with me. Now talk to me. Call me back. Sweetheart, oh my gosh. Now, look, Daddy's making a call, so you go play. Don't go near the water, though, okay?
Oh my God.
Are you okay, honey?
Don't look, sweetie. Oh my God.
You were in a coma for almost 6 or 7 weeks. I've already called Joanna, and she's on her way over with Lizette.
Lizette?
She was able to fool that man who murdered your parents. Stephen and Roger, they hired that hitman, and he shot you too. Don't you remember?
And Roger too?
This man, he turned against them and shot Stephen.
And Roger?
Roger? They found him dead with 2 prostitutes, died from a heroin overdose.
Hello, Annie. Listen, could you see the man that shot you? Could you tell us about him? To our sketch artist? Anything. I know he shot you at point blank. I know you probably saw something, right? Annie, come on. He murdered your parents. He almost killed you. And your niece. Just think for a moment, he's leaving bodies everywhere. You've got to remember. Please, try to remember.
Detective,
we can't find him anywhere.
Enough.
Okay, I'm sorry. Ash and our hero, he found the revolver in the guy's apartment, the one that he used to shoot you and the same one he used to murder your parents. We even found your picture in his apartment. I'm glad you're doing a lot better, Annie. Ma'am, let's go, Ashton.
Brought your favorite cookies. Catch you later.
Annie, tomorrow we're going home, and we're going to be a family, a real family.
A family. And Laura.